I'm the program director for Friday Morning Matadors, aka FMM. FMM is a free exercising program every Friday at 6:30 a.m. located in the front of the Oviatt Library.
So every FMM session, we have something called the bounce, which, you know, we kind of get everyone together in a circle and, you know, we get them hyped up.
Morning!
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 Matadors!
Morning!
Matadors!
Over here!
Run!
Over here!
Run!
After that, we tell them to give two or three hugs to each other because our objective is pretty much to make friendships and to make connections.
The cadence is pretty much like a short run around kind of like the Oviatt triangle. And that's another way where we get all the participants, you know, hyped up, get them ready for the workout, and it, you know, just gets everyone in the mood at that early in the morning.
If you check it out, there's so much positivity. Everyone is super excited. Although it's 6:30 a.m. in the morning, everyone is super outgoing and cheerful and encouraging and motivating. It may be a bit intimidating because some people may think that it's hard because they don't exercise, but that's why we're there, because we're here to help out.
Want to make it harder? You do one leg and then halfway through you're gonna switch legs.
We offer modification. So let's say if there is an exercise in the lower body circuit and we're doing squats. So let's say if it's too difficult for someone, we're gonna go ahead and tell them to either slow down the movement or limit the range of motion. If it's too easy for the participant, then we're gonna go ahead and tell them to do jump squats. There are tons of modifications. There are a variety of people. We have people of low fitness, average fitness, and, you know, people who are very fit, students, faculty, you know, students from outside of CSUN who know a CSUN student also come to FMM, so it's all inclusive.
So an FMM exercise consists of many things like an upper body, lower body, core, and cardio. You pretty much do an entire full body workout within 1 hour.
Other than being an exercise program, you're able to come meet different people of different majors and really form a bond and communicate and also exercise together. So it kind of forms a camaraderie.
So if you want to attend FMM, it's super easy. Just meet us in front of the Oviatt Library on a Friday at 6:30 a.m. But I do recommend to get there at least 5 minutes earlier because you do sign 3 waivers. You sign a general information form with your name, a Park U, which is a questionnaire about your health, and a third page that is a visual consent form, since we do post pictures on social media. And rise with us every Friday morning at 6:30 a.m.